Ned.
Yeah?
Do that again.
Yeah. I just wish we could see him. Okay. I just wish we could see Peter. Whoa.
Salamakero.
Lola, you're right. I am magic.
Is that him?
Yeah, okay. It has to be.
Peter! Peter!
Hey, Peter!
Peter!
Yeah. It's okay. I'm a nice guy. Okay.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Peter Parker.
It's not possible.
I am Spider-Man in my world. But then yesterday, I was just here. Wow. String theory. Multidimensional reality. And matter displacement. All real?
Yeah.
I knew it. This has to be because of the spell. The spell? Like magic spell?
There's no spell.
No,
spell. No.
Magic's real here too?
I mean...
Shut up.
No, it's not real.
Shut up.
I mean, there's magicians and stuff, but there's
Stop.
Prove it.
Prove what?
That you're Peter Parker.
I don't carry an ID with me, you know? It kind of defeats the whole anonymous superhero thing. Why'd you do that?
I was trying to see if you have the tingle thing.
I have the tingle thing, just not for bread. Can you not throw the bread again? You're a deeply mistrusting person, and I respect it.
Crawl around.
Crawl around?
Yes.
No.
Yes, crawl around.
Why do I need to crawl around?
Because this is not enough.
This is plenty.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
It is.
Nuh-uh.
How do I stick to the ceiling?
Do it.
Ned, sabihin mo dyan sa mamang yan na alisin yung agaw sa sulok. Ha?
My Lola's asking if you could just get the cobweb there. Since you're like up there.
Yeah. Thank you.
We good?
For now.
So, I opened the wrong portal to the wrong Peter Parker.
Yeah, I guess you just keep doing it until we find the real one.
Ouch.
No offense.
Okay.
Okay, you got it.
Find Peter Parker.
What's the thing on his hand?
Find Peter Parker. Find Peter Parker! Great, it's just some random guy.
Hello. I hope it's okay. I just came through this, just closed.
You're Peter.
Yeah. Peter Parker. I've seen you two. Hi. Wait, he's not your friend.
Wait, so you're Spider-Man too? Why didn't you just say that?
I generally don't go around advertising it. Kind of defeats the whole anonymous superhero thing.
That's what he just said.
Ikaw ha, nagkalat ka na naman. Linisin mo lahat ng mga basura mo dito. At ikaw, alam mo na, gusto ko itong bahay natin maayos. Pero tingnan mo, dumi dito, dumi doon.
My Lola's asking if you could clean up the webs you just shot.
Oh, sorry, Lola.
Yes, of course.
I'm going to bed.
Night, Lola.
Night, Ned, Lola.
This might seem kind of weird, but I've been trying to find your friend ever since I got here. I just have this sense that he needs my help.
Our help.
He does.
We don't.
About May.
Yeah. Sorry. I got some understanding of what it
is. No, please don't tell me that you know what I'm going through.
Okay.
She's gone. It's all my fault. She died for nothing. I'm gonna do what I should have done in the first place.
Peter.
Please, don't. You don't belong here. Either of you. So I'm sending you home. Well, those other guys are from your worlds, right? So you deal with it. If they die, if you kill them, that's on you. It's not my problem. I don't care anymore. I'm done. I'm really sorry that I dragged you into this. But you have to go home now. Good luck.
My Uncle Ben was killed. It was my fault.
I lost Gwen. She was my MJ. I couldn't save her. I'm never gonna be able to forgive myself for that. But I carried on, tried to keep being that friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, because I know that's what she would have wanted, but at some point I stopped pulling my punches. I got rageful. I got bitter. I just don't want you to end up like me.
The night Ben died, I hunted down the man who I thought did it. I wanted him dead. I got what I wanted. It didn't make it better. It took me a long time to learn to get through that darkness.
I want to kill him. I want to tear him apart. I can still hear her voice in my head. Even after she was hurt, she said to me that we did the right thing. Told me that with great power
comes great responsibility.
Wait, what? How do you know that?
Uncle Ben said it.
The day he died. Maybe she didn't die for nothing, Peter.